A dream. This is the story of me, somehow we get to the end of my tale. The tale of a remember. Where I became the best man here. The guy that was like,
oh, you want to enter the VR ninjutsu arena? Well, make sure you're relaxed and ready to give it your all.
Okay. I thought she has an idea what it looks like, because I mean, that is what this is an important one. It is. Very dangerous. Making it the perfect job for you is maybe for some reason. Gosh, it is acting so much faster for a little bit of animations.
No mercy.
No mercy.
Ah, the manuscript pages are all in the village. I won't be able to gather all these up on my own. Hey, you. Can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village? I'll give you a reward, of course. Please, just help me out.
Oh, come on.
Whirlwind!
Teleportation jutsu.
You really helped me out here. We managed to find them all. I never thought I'd uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I'd never read, though.
Was this just to get, like, a book? Seems like Josh forgot to get you over there. A lion?
No, wait. This isn't part of the Makeout series. It's something completely different. Yes. This has its own charm. Oh. Oh. I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep read. Your reward? Oh, right. I completely forgot. Phew. I thought for a minute you got interested in this and were coming to steal it. Sorry, I forgot. Here's the reward I promised you.
Thank you. It's just coin. Okay.
Now, time to concentrate. Yes. What a good development. Whoa. Good work.
Impressive. It looks like you've really gotten the hang of using the VR ninjutsu arena. The reward you earned is yours to use as you see fit, but it is possible that some of them need to be appraised. You can do that at the place I'm going to guide you to next, the ninja tool shop. Come on! We'll head over there next and I'll show you the ropes. Well,
like the ninja tool shop, you can buy special items, weapons, accessories, and accessories. Also, you can buy scrolls, and you can upgrade accessories, and the tool shop, you can buy accessories.
Well, this is the Ninja Tools shop, where ninja tools can be bought and sold. Tenten owns this place. Not only is she well-versed in ninja tools, she's an expert at using them, too.
You sure know how to give someone an introduction, Konohamaru. Anyway, thanks for introducing my shop and all, but what exactly are you doing here?
She also takes on appraisal requests. Show her the reward you just got from the mission you completed.
Appraisal? Oh, okay. So, what do you want me to appraise?
its avatar parts. Oh, like hairstyle. I would wear that to LA Shinobi forces. Yeah. I'm not there. I would pull one.
Okay, all done. If you find anything else you want me to appraise, just bring it by and I'll take a look at it.
Oh, it looks like the appraisal went quite well. That's great. Now, next, you should try and equip what you earned. You can equip things over at the inn. The inn is right next to this place, so I'm sure you'll spot it immediately. Let's head there now.
At the end, you can custom your character's appearance as well as what they need to do. So I'm heading to the end.
I haven't seen you before.
This is one of the new tournament participants, Sakura. I've been guiding them around town, explaining things to them.
Oh, okay. So you're planning to be in the tournament too, is that right? I'm Sakura Uchiha. The tournament staff needed more people, so I decided to help out. Nice to meet
you. Sakura changed your name to
Uchiha. I'm guessing that since you're here, you want to change up some of your equipment, right?
Yes.
Okay, it's not that hard. So let's get it over with.
Here's how you change your equipment. Now, make sure you listen carefully.
Really cool. Oh, this is about to have a camera. Hold on, what the? How strong the ninja get? They should remember they are. I don't see the difference in this. When young ninjas take flight, chuckle dance in the sky. Visual shadow protects them as they fly.
Okay, that looks good. It's nice to change up your appearance every once in a while for a change of pace. Come back whenever you feel like it.
Thank you very much, Sakura. Oh! Wait, I know. I believe that the best thing for you to do right now is to find a teacher and start learning from them. For your master to train under. Well, I guess that you could choose me, but... Oh, hey, that reminds me. I heard that Sasuke's back in the village right now, somewhere. Whoa, speak of the devil.
What?
See, the thing is...
You are a ninja of the future. You should know the fact that you have been about to change the world, but you still have a ninja.
So I thought maybe you could be the mentor, Sasuke?
Oh. I see. However, since you're using that VR device, do you really need a real-life master?
Huh?
Can't you just use the data that's already contained within the VR device to supply yourself teachers as well?
I see. Well, I suppose that would be possible, yes.
A student's growth depends greatly on who their master is. Therefore, a student should choose a master based on what they want to become.
I gotta strike while the iron's hot. Come on, let's go.
Oh, it's a clear, yeah. I should be able to shoot on that. The ninja level is a legendary ninja master. I was a ninja which is one of those things. As the all masters that you can train with another two or more skills. Now, head to the ninja.
There you are.
What would be on Naruto is a master. Rasengan.
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Okay!
Let me at him!
Well, looks like you've got a master all set. Great! Now you'll be able to expand your repertoire a bit.
I'll stay nearby for a little while. So feel free to come see me if you need anything else.
Thank you very much. Okay, why don't you try taking on a mission with your master now? Make sure that you pay close attention and try to learn from your master's movements and techniques while you fight.
Hey, our master, you said...
You clear several missions with your master. I'm sure you'll be able to acquire some new abilities.
Someone attacks me. What does Yamato do? With style? I could learn that.
Watch my back.
Yeah, with style.
Hey.
Training. Samurai, save the... Okay. Someone attacked some samurai who were training in the hidden lake forest and stole all their medicine. So they won't be able to return on their own, steal back the samurai medicine and return it to them. I'm ready.
No mercy.
Let's go, Yamato.
Hey! Take that! You aren't getting away!
I'm gonna be calm.
It's over.
The next legendary ninja. I become Hokage. What the? Oh.
Good work! It looks like you completed all the missions we prepared. Now, prepare for the final explanation before you enter the tournament. All right. He'll tell you everything you need to know from here on. Now go on and hurry to the Hokage's estate.
Oh my god, the Hokage. I'm actually... I'm about to change, but he's not real. Hold on, this girl.
Welcome!
Yeah, I get a scroll.
Yeah!
Bottom for men, sand, boons. For women, hidden mist. Ombu mask left. What the heck is this?
A new participant for the tournament. I already finished guiding them around.
Good work there, Konohamaru. Now then, since Konohamaru's finished explaining everything to you, I guess it's time for you to try a real battle. So next, you will be taking part in the Ninja World League. There, battles are carried out between groups of four, assembled from ninja all over the world. Only the strong and confident fight here. If you're not prepared yourself, you'll just end up getting kicked to the curb. Prepare well, and do your best.
Now, let me teach you how to participate in the Ninja World League.
Show off the results of your training in the Ninja World League. It's easy to participate, except to sign up for the league that the Hokage's officer has carried in. The league is activated. The battle will run just like Christmas. But the big difference here is that the grade will change depending on the results. There is 25 different grade levels from D5 to S1. Earning points in the battle will boost your grade if you use it, and
And there you go. You're all ready. Got that.
Now you can participate in the tournament whenever you want. You'll need to keep honing your power and fight your way to the top all on your own. And you won't know how hard that road is until you've actually walked it. How far will you be able to go? How strong will you get? Show me what you've really got, okay?
I'm expecting great things from you. Do your best.
First try, quick check. Five. Selecting on the main. This move will automatically be your thing. What do you fight on in the battle world while you wait to beat the match up?
In order to keep rising up in the ranks of the Ninja World League, you'll need impeccable teamwork. Work together with your allies and always think about how you can help more. Make a plan and put it into action. That's the key to victory.
Head to the Hokage East Gate Battle by Survival Exercise. You join everyone is gonna make them before they even be hot. Even if you're not that, you can jump right to the highest scores win.
Time to go.
Looks like a worthy opponent.
What in the world?
Looks like a worthy opponent.
Okay, hold on, you guys. Get over there. Let's go fight.
Let's fight.
Gotcha! Oh, shit. that arm grab is on.
They got our flag. We still got a chance. Grab the flag.
Not gonna do that. Oh, they got up my flag. Oh, we lost. Damn it. I heard you made your offer official security in the Ninja World League for you to take on this mission. My mission is just here.
What? What'll it be?
I got 2 scores. Might lose. So. Thank you.
Let's go. Nice one.
And Chris. Hold on. Let's change up.
Let me at him!
Yeah. Next episode.